Racing. Kanaya missed the start by a length. Bendable and Invested Prospect get the best of the break from opposite ends of the line. The favorite Pretty and Cool coming between them to make pretty much a line of three leaders at the 5/8 pole. Bellamentri's back running fourth and three lengths Kanaya. Invested Prospect has the lead by 3/4 of a length. In second position, the odds-on favorite Pretty and Cool. Martin Garcia wore the Pegram colours to win this race 6 years ago on Irish Gypsy. They're about four lengths clear of Bendable, who's being joined by Bellamentri, and at the rear is Kanaya. 3/8 left to go, and it's Invested Prospect joined by Pretty and Cool. 3 lengths to Bendable, who gets away again from Bellamentri, with Kanaya still fifth and last. 7 lengths covering them, and Pretty and Cool takes the lead from Invested Prospect before they swing for home. Bendable is third at the top of the stretch. Kanaya gets to fourth, Bellamentri fifth. 3/16 left to go. It's Pretty and Cool the leader. Kanaya finishing well along the inside, and Bendable is running a good race in her 4-year-old debut. She's coming fast now. Bendable ranging up to Pretty and Cool. Kanaya through on the inside. It's Bendable in front of Kanaya. Bendable takes the Desert Stormer from Kanaya, Pretty and Cool, and then came Bellamentri.